thank all of y'all for coming out and being a part of this. It's a huge part of our fundraising to get to go to Disney. We appreciate each and every one of y'all. If you're a parent, we thank you for being here for your kids. It means a lot to them. It means a lot to us. But I want to start tonight off with a special thank you. Our choir director, Miss Gannett Dixon. She's the best. She really is. Just like I said in the last show, I bet a lot of these, none of us would even know we could sing without her. She gave us a chance, and she let us be a part of this. You know, and she's worked really hard with us. She's worked really hard on all of these songs, and in return, we've worked really hard, and we thank her for that. Last week, she lost Eugene, and he was a huge part of this as well. I mean, he always was here for the sound, and he was always there, no matter what, and we appreciated him, and we appreciate Gannett, and we appreciate all the family sitting up here with her. So, you know, in times like this, you think, how can I help that? You know, it's a tragedy, but we did the best we could. Everybody here was wanting to help, so we came up with the best idea we could get. And we raised a little bit of money for Gannett. Come on. This is from all three classes. We hope you enjoy it and use it wisely. You can blow up all of this now. But yeah, we thank you. We appreciate and everything you do for us and everything you will do for us. So thank you. Thank you to these two guys right here. I tell you what, ever since we have not had Gannett in the classroom, they have been here. And that's huge for us because they helped put on this show today. So thank you guys. And the man, the myth, the legend. We love all you guys. We appreciate it. So, out with all the thank yous and on to a song, This Is Halloween, from The Nightmare Before Christmas, featuring 14 of these guys right here. So, we hope you enjoy.
Pumpkin scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween.
Okay, so this next song, we're going to do with the whole choir. It's a song from the King of Pop that everybody better know. Thriller. It's our spin on it with a little bit of choreography, if you will. So I hope you enjoy. So sit back and enjoy sixth period. real this time. But they will be singing Fall on Me featuring Talon Mulligan and Rachel Jackson, Break My Stride and In the Air Tonight featuring Mr. Aaron Templeton. So enjoy.
Don't know what's right for me, I cannot see straight. I've been
That's, I love it. We're almost there. We're almost there. We got one more song, but for you know the drill. Kind of underwear, the mummies wear. Fruit of the tomb. Okay, but this last song is always super special to us, because usually Kinnett gets to do the solo there at the beginning, but unfortunately we haven't had her around here lately. So what we've done, we've got Kalia, who's been a huge help in this, to do the solo in her place, and it's great, it really is. It's always great. And we miss Kinnett not being able to do it, but we're glad we have people to fill in that role. So, thank you. This is the last song. So, it's been real and it's been fun. Thank you, guys.
And there's hell to pay.